Hello, and welcome to this Heritage Week video about the Digital Counties Initiative. My name is Gary Dempsey from Digital Heritage Age, and I'm the coordinator of the project. You can read a little bit more about the project in a recent publication by Christine Baker called Partnership and Participation Community Archaeology in Ireland, and that was published by Wordwell Books. Or you can visit our website, digitalheritageage.com. So these videos are to give you a little bit of a sense of how we run our workshops and what we demonstrate to people. So the Digital Counties Initiative demonstrates a process called photogrammetry, and we try and involve community groups in developing their own kind of online digital collections of heritage artifacts. You can see some of this work on sketchfab.com, and we have different kind of pages for different counties. So County Roscommon, County Galway, County Tipperary. These are some of the projects that have been part of the Digital Counties Initiative, and where you can see some of those 3D models. So like I said, these videos are to kind of give you a sense of how we record in 3D and how we use photogrammetry. Photogrammetry is a method that at its basics, at its kind of most functional, is taking measurements from images. What we would generally do is take images around an object, something like 60 to 80% overlap between those images, and then we're able to generate a detailed 3D model. The benefits of recording in this way is that we can remove biogrowth, stuff like lichen on stones or moss, or even just discoloration over time on the stones themselves. And we can reveal detailed carvings and kind of hidden features and geometry of the surface of the stone. So we've used this on a couple of projects. We've used it with the Shield and the Gate 3D project, and we'll hopefully get to run a couple of workshops in County Tipperary along with that project this year, thanks to Tipperary County Council and Creative Ireland, who've provided funding for that. We've also worked with the Omen 3D project, and again, we've been recording Omen 3D this summer, and we'll hopefully be able to develop some kind of community workshops down as part of that project. Like I say, for now, this is the kind of method that we're going to be using for engaging with people on both of those projects. So the videos that will kind of follow on from this, you'll see how we record out in the field, and then you'll see how we take those images and turn them into 3D models over time. The first video is with Christy Kniff, and it was shot in just outside of Moycullen in County Galway. And it's recording a ledger tomb in a graveyard that we can't really see the inscription or the details on, but we'll be able to show you how photogrammetry can reveal the hidden details on that stone. The second video then will be me processing those images and showing you how the software works and kind of giving you detail on that as well. Like I say, if you want any more details, you can find those on digitalheritageage.com. And then you can also reach out to us on Twitter as at Digital Heritage Age or DH underscore